to escape from the movement and then pull the pump down. And we're in the centre of it. Okay, but it's important to make sure you get out of the tank. If you stay behind, that's what's going on there. Okay, so back to this position we did yesterday for pen. Okay, one knee up, one knee down. And also on my partner. So from here, you can also use it as a transition situation, i.e. from standing to ground. We're not quite standing, but it's a progressive situation. Okay, from here. So first one is this position. Maybe you've scored a yuko, not quite on the back of the palm, but it's trying to turn in onto his stomach. Okay? Important is to keep this tension, keep this pulling the sleeve, tension forearm here. Okay? For those who do Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, they use a lot of the knee on the stomach. That's fine, it's an excellent control. With the kids you have to be careful, so you can put the knee as close as possible but in contact with the body. Okay? Level with the belt from here. So he's trying to turn into his stomach there. He might also try and move away like a shrimp. Yes, so I have to keep this control. For that it's important for the toes are tucked under. Okay, because every micro movement he makes just make a small one. And I have to immediately come back in. Come back in, come back in. So in all the time, we're following. Okay, look at my posture, keeping this tension here. Once you've controlled the partner again, sliding, and when you can, into the kuzuri kissa. Again. Either on the stomach, here or on the side, and forward, and forward, and forward. And slide. Whatever. This part, the control this side is more important. Okay, just have a go of that, please.